of Kildoran lived a maiden young and fair. Her eyes they shone like diamonds, she had long and golden hair. A countryman came riding up to her daddy's gate, mounted on a milk-white stallion, he came at the stroke of eight.
Step it out, Mary, my fine daughter, step it out, Mary, if you can. Step it out, Mary, my fine daughter, show your legs to the countryman. Show your legs to the countryman.
I've come to court your daughter, Mary of the golden hair. I have gold and I have silver, I have lands beyond compare. I will buy her silks and satins and a gold ring for her hand. I'll build for her a mansion, she'll have servants to command.
So step it up, Mary, my fine daughter, step it up, Mary, if you can. Step it up, Mary, my fine daughter, show your legs to the country man. Show your legs to the country man.
Kind sir, I love a soldier, and I pledge to him my hand. I don't want your gold, your silver, I don't want your house, your lands.
Mary's father spoke up sharply, you'll do as you were told. You'll marry him on Sunday, and you'll wear the ring of gold. Step it up, Mary, my fine daughter, step it up, Mary, if you can. Step it up, Mary, my fine daughter, show your legs to the country man. Show your legs to the country man.
In the village of Kildoran, there's a deep stream running by. They found Mary there on Sunday, she had to run with a soldier boy. In the cottage there is music, you can hear her daddy say, step it out, Mary, my fine daughter, Sunday is your wedding day.
So step it out, Mary, my fine daughter, step it out, Mary, if you can. Step it out, Mary, my fine daughter, show your legs to the country man. Show your legs to the country man. Step it out, Mary, my fine daughter, step it out, Mary, if you can. Step it out, Mary, my fine daughter, show your legs to the country man. Show your legs to the country man.